Vanguard Arts Theater is actually also a basketball. We talked about that at a place
thing, what have we gotten into to where Game Day wants to come. So I just want to thank you. You guys are great. Our team plays a lot better than Coleman. We need to have a heck of a crowd tonight cheering us on. But we got some donuts for you. Like, it's time to get to work. We got the hard hats. We got to work. Hey, roll time. We got some donuts.
Hey, we appreciate you guys. Let's have some fun this morning. Great show. Hey, you got one, man? Yeah. I love that. That was hilarious. All right. Who wants to
talk? Oh, yeah.
Hey, like Coach Oates said, it is great to have you guys here. We are thrilled to death to be at Alabama for the first time for basketball.
Hell yeah.
This is a big opportunity. It's going to be on ABC this morning, so why don't you guys go out and show the nation that this is a championship school, not just a football school, and what a great basketball program. Hey guys, while Coach is out here, let's show our appreciation with an Alabama chant. Staircase, you're gonna be Alba. Everybody off the staircase, you're gonna be Alabama.
Jacob Pickle, do you ever think you'd see this day?
Man, I did not. This is amazing.
How crazy is this, man?
This is.
You got a line all the way down the block, bro.
It means something, man. It means something. This is incredible.
How early did you get out here and get set up?
Yeah. I was here at 8, so I got here I got a little bit of sleep, but not a ton.
But y'all were through here through the week setting up too.
We were, absolutely, yes sir.
Shoot, man. What are you expecting tonight?
I think the Tide are going to roll. I truly feel like this is. I don't think there's a way that Alabama can lose tonight. I feel great about this game. I think the players are ready to go. Fans are ready to go. We've got game day here. I mean, it doesn't get much better than this.
All right, what's the one thing that Reese Davis might have? What's the memory from the from the game day crew that you're going to take away from this week? Because all four of them great personalities.
Absolutely. I'd say just get to meet and talk with them and talk some ball and just welcome them, kind of welcome them into our house. You know, it's weird. It's like having a documentary crew inside your house at this point, like how much time I've been able to spend in Coleman this year. So it's been amazing, and just can't wait to have a great day today.
Biggest key to victory for Alabama tonight is
keep them off the glass. So if Alabama can show up better in rebounding, I truly think that Tennessee can't make enough shots if they can limit those second chance opportunities.
Last thing, Dalton Connect or Mark Sears?
Mark Sears every day.
All right, man, have a great day. That's great, right. To see you.
Great.
Congratulations.
See you. Thank you.
You helped build it all, man. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.
GameDay with Equals Daddy, you were like,
that was funny.
Thank you. think Baylor, this matchup to me, is part of the top state coming to a potentially not kind of what's going to happen in that situation with Ted Beale. But it also starts with the football matchups, right? And when you think about Juan Harris and the way he plays, the way he holds the strength, the offense, he makes the game easier. Everybody else will help him. And they're going to need to be more aggressive offensively in order for Kenny to have a legit chance. And I'm going to be struggling to win a national.
Elbow three.
Charlie, can you do 100 push-ups? Challenge at the beginning of the year.
Lakers coming up later tonight on ABC at 8:30 Eastern Time. College basketball Saturday already underway. You know, South Carolina's only game back in the loss column behind Tennessee and Alabama. Colin Murray boils with the stuff at home, but Walter Clayton Jr. took his two buckets in the first half, and Florida has a 37-31 lead at the break. It is time for the State Farm half-court shot. $19,000 at stake. 19 seconds on the shot clock, and the 19,000 represents the 19,000 State Farm agents across North America. This is Avion Cooley. He's a freshman here at Alabama from Colorado Springs. Trying to stay behind the line. Get up as many shots as you can. 19 seconds. Let's get this money. Let's get this money. That's all.
Keep going, you got it.
Stay the mission. Yeah.